I think very big performance from the boys. I think we changed the lineup from the one which started last week on Saturday, and I think we played a better game because I think there were some fresh legs, so it was good for our team. But obviously, to give away the goal, I don't know if I can say it's in the last minute or maybe after extra time. So I don't know. Yes, they have gotten a point, but it's bad for football because people who are on the field, they want to be stars, and obviously the stars today, young Green Eagles, they know him, Napsa, they know him, the spectators, they know him. So what more can we say? Because this is very bad for Zambian football. For me, yes, 2 points dropped, but in terms of where Zambian football is heading to, because some guy who was inside the pitch was the star of the game, because the game was already over. This game was all about fighting, reaction, and which they did. I think you could see we scored early. We could have scored, but they were just threatening us on set pieces. As you can see, the goal they scored, it was from a throw-in, and I think it was a foul for Napsa, but the referee instead gave a throw-in to the home team. So there's nothing much we can say because it was a plan which had worked, and we will say to the players, did you see how the plan worked? Because it worked. Otherwise, someone gave the draw to Young Green Eagles. Very happy with the team's performance because it's a pitch where we are not going to play our football, but our game plan was spot on. But the story.